My business was good at best before this man came into my life. And I sent a little message on Facebook thinking I was messaging Eric, and this guy, CJ, was on the other end of the Facebook. And I just, because I couldn't afford him, right? Eric is one of the best speakers, if not the best speaker on the planet. So I couldn't afford him. So I'm like begging, saying, is there a way? You know, so it eventually happened. And ever since that moment, I'm just so honored that that was a sliding doors moment, and for Australia as well, because there are so many people that Eric has touched in Australia. They're messaging him on Facebook now saying, give E our best. You know, he's changed lives throughout the world, and I suppose I'm the representative of Australia. Because here's what happened recently. We went from good to great. And in the last couple of years, it's gone from great to phenomenal. One of the E's lessons is implementation. Execution is worshipped. So I'm the one guy, at least in my student and my frame, of, you know, I'm the one guy out of all the 20 that contacted CJ that found a way to execute. Because when E was teaching recently, when we were at a seminar when he was in Australia, and he said, what would be one of your goals if you weren't scared, if you couldn't fail? And I wrote down, have Arnold Schwarzenegger headline at one of my events. And in the back of my head, like, you got to understand, I'm not, you know, I'm from a working class town. I'm a little, like, I suppose a redneck Aussie. I don't know what you'd call it. I don't know. But then luckily for me, I was just dumb enough to take the next step and find out how much Arnold is. One thing led to another. And my business went from great to phenomenal because I'm a student of Eric Thomas. And because we eventually had Arnold just 2 weeks ago, 2 weeks tonight. I was in Arnold Schwarzenegger's backyard with Arnold, and get this right, I come from the equivalent of the D back in Australia. So for me to be, for me to be doing that, dream come true, would absolutely not have happened without that man right there, and I am forever in his debt. I owe everything to, so thank you so much, and thank you for honoring me and allowing me to be here. You guys are great.